Baby, it may be cold outside, but that doesn't mean you can't have fresh berries. This week, we've got Driscoll strawberries. Did you know that most of the berries that you're eating today come from Baja California, which is actually from Mexico? This season in Baja California is going really well. We're getting some really great fruit out of there. Try them, you'll be happy. These strawberries are very good. Fresh Midwest, food you crave, restaurants you love.